Here we go. You ready?
I already started. Who the fuck is supposed to be entering? Oh, debuter. Tim Tim. The manliest manliest name you ever see, Tim Tim. And then you have BCC Captain, who doesn't have his coat in. Stupid. What? Oh no. Is this done yet? Why is his name Joestar? But why is his name Finn Balor? I don't get. Oh, he's returning. I'll give him some C's. Yeah, sure. Whoa. Yay. So, kids, who do you think's gonna win?
I think BCC's got the returning momentum there, but you also got to deal with the debuting momentum, you know?
Stick momentum up your ass. I don't understand.
Here we go. We're gonna see a superstar win here. Give Tim and BCC clean. BCC, are you okay? And yeah, so Brooke is already in. So here we go. Oh, there we go.
Sorry, I'm back. Sorry if I got bad views of that. I don't know. I think I was looking. But Joe Star won. Or BCC or whatever his face is.
Approaching the ring, making
Fenless.
his RCW debut, Stone Cold
Steve Butch.
Steve.
Master or Butch.
Stone Cold, I'm Steve. Why was that not a thing? Approaching the ring, Stone Cold, I'm Steve.
Remember when New Man was that gimmick? That
He
was
was it
fun.
like he literally like wore something of it yesterday.
I did.
Okay, what do I want? Oh yeah, she has it. Shit.
It's Stardust.
And his opponent residing in the fifth dimension,
Start dust.
Star Dust.
Oh my God, please stop. Please stop it. Please. I can't see. We you've been doing your own cruiserweight in 1C's happily.
We have. We just haven't dealt with the title matches, but can you mention that after the recording so we can solve it instead of... Yeah. Alright, here we go. Who do you think's gonna win, Brooke? Who do you think is gonna win this match?
Stardust.
Stardust? I don't know. Stone Cold Steve Butch looks pretty tough. Oh, and a good shot right off the bat by the...
He looks like you.
Yeah, kind of hot. No, we're not doing CWN1C. Dear Christ, Muddy, if this is about CWN1C, I swear to God, I am going to stab you.
Who won it yesterday?
We couldn't freaking do it because we wanted to do an N1C instead. So, yeah. Figured good SmackDown attendance deserved something a bit bigger, and then Grumpy actually won. Oh my God. Literally.
Grumpy for commentary, yay or nay.
If you are, give me the title. You don't understand how hardcore works. We can do hardcore, but you need to win the match to get it. What?
Grumpy for commentary, yay or nay.
I don't even know if we're doing commentary, but if he's not, if he's...
We're not really doing commentary.
We're only really recording the beginning matches, but I mean...
Yeah.
It needs to be somewhat serious. Because it'd be extremely annoying if someone's just joking around right now.
Okay. Knock, knock.
Okay, so we got Stone Cold, the Master Butch. I don't fucking know.
Stardust is losing.
Stardust is...
Oh, wow.
Stunner.
Thema. Can you stop saying Thema?
Your winner.
It's making me laugh.
Stone Cold. Approaching the ring. Making his RCW debut. Swain Marcus.
Who's standing right now facing the thing. Really?
I guess he's a little...
blind?
Stage fright?
Yeah, people are not viewing themselves.
Oh. Refresh. Oh.
No. No! Dick!
Gani!
Really?
There he is.
Can you say minus Ibrook ever, like, next time?
And his opponent making his RCW debut.
No! No, let's do it in 1C!
AJ Styles!
For like 24 people!
Wrong one.
Chill. My evil way. Chill, fam. Damn, like the other guy, he got like nothing.
Because the other guy's... I already told you.
What were you going to say? Oh, what's I already so told you. Swang Marcus, huh?
It's because of who he is. Oh my God. I literally said this before the recording and you didn't listen
didn't
at all.
Didn't say anything.
Oh. That limited sold out. Probably going to try to sell that. So make sure you cover the commentary real quick.
I also have that, so you know.
Yeah, I know, but like, unlike you, I can actually sell limited, so.
Fuck you. Ew, it's selling for shit. I'll keep it anyway.
Nah, it's selling for decent.
Oh! Swang Marcus, who kids doubted, has won the match. That's what you
in
get
your
for
mouth.
Him.
Oh. Approaching the ring, the team of Little 2J and Zizmist, I don't know. So anybody notice they just said
what?
Did everybody just notice it just said the N-word like right on it in Roblox? Ooh, didn't even bother.
Oh my god, it said the N-word. Oh, he's so bad.
I mean, it didn't even bother to like, you know, monitor that at all.
Let's be like kindergartners and go, ooh, he's in trouble.
And their opponents. Introducing first.
Wiggles. Wiggles. Wiggles.
Wiggles, Cena.
John Wiggles. No, could you be talking John Wiggles instead? Wiggles.
And his tag team partner.
That is his old man.
Also making his RCW debut. Corners. This is a 2v2 tag team match.
Reach the sky, says Michelle.
where you can tag any time.
Can you keep me force feud to someone? Like, I'll view myself to the people that start in, but if they die or like tag, can you force feud me? John.
1 second. Yeah.
I'll view, like... Oh, wait. I'll view Wiggles, because I think he's first. If Wiggle dies or tags, can you force you, me?
Alright.
Okay.
Here we go. We're going to start this match off here. This is going to be good. So we got a lot of debuts here on Saturday Morning Slam. Obviously, a pretty good show for the debuting superstars. I'd say it's a good idea. But, who knows? And he makes the tag... And we're going to get a view of Little here. Little is pulling ahead of Michelin here. Michelin trying to pull it back so that his team has a good shot. And he makes the tag. And it looks like, apparently, as Brooke likes to call it, Wiggle Cena. WGLS.
I'm back.
Or whatever. And now, oh, there we go. Cena,
no, it's Wiggles. Don't even.
And he makes the tag. There's that smart maneuver.
Wiggles!
Big match John here. Big match John. Look
he
at him.
He didn't even tag it. Okay, no he didn't.
Oh.
Come on, Mitchell!
There's no heels. You gotta be smart here.
A little DQ-ery going on right now. This is a mess. Was crazy. Hungry wants commentary. Oh, it's a tie.
Give Mish and Zist clean.
Can we add Grumpy and Hungry after this? Honestly, I'm so bored with this normal boring-ass commentary.
Yeah, but it's gotta be somewhat serious otherwise, no. Alright?
You tell him that then.
No, it's a bit different than, you know. Alright, here we go. We got Zizmest and Michelin trying to go at it here. Oh, and
oh
another
my
tie!
God. I'm gonna add Hungry and Grumpy.
Here we go. We're looking to see a winner here. We are looking to see a winner in this match. I don't know how much more is gonna get recorded
you
after this.
You guys got beast ears.
Oh, there we go! Very close match.
Yay, they won.
Approaching the ring. The most gorgeous man.
Beer B.
In RCW. Muddy Breeze.
As I was saying, I found a way to break in.
Here we go.
There's somebody here with the name, it's not a word, but they have Berg and Steven in their name spelled the exact same way as my name is spelled. I demand this person be banned.
So tonight,
this is double gimmick.
Since we actually have a good amount of SmackDown.
John, did you just say tonight?
Whatever. We're going to have CWM1C.
Why is that a title that's like...
But I don't see a reason for doing an N1C for it. Because let's all face it.
CW doesn't fucking matter. Especially if...
This guy, Muddy Breeze...
Hungry Shush.
Let's face it, this guy, Muddy Breeze, is going... to win.
No thank you, good sir.
No sweat.
Wait, I thought you were grumpy. No thank you, man.
So. I want to showcase my client. And I don't want some rookie bullshit. I don't want some rookie... I want someone fresh in the main roster. Send who out? Someone has to accept it, Brooke. My God. Jesus Christ.
Not her kid.
I
think Muddy said I want Brooke.
Boy.
The hell?
Fuck is this theme? This is worse than Saltburn's theme. Even though Saltburn's theme is pretty good.
Jeff!
Don't make fun of people.
Erza! And this guy was impressive in NXT, and now he's coming up into the free agent roster.
Isn't he the one?
Yes, he actually made his debut in RCW by defeating the NXT champion, Keon Suro. I don't care. Keon Syrup, I don't fucking care.
Keon Cereal.
Muddy. Sure. He's new on the scene.
Oh my God.
You can beat him. I'm positive.
Oh my God, just start it.
Yo. Hey. Brooke, don't rush my client, Muddy. How about no? This man needs...
Oh, 2 out of 3?
A fickle RCW commander.
This is 2 out of 3 falls match. So meaning the first person to get 2 falls in this match will be victorious.
Yo, Erza loses to Muddy, I think I'm gonna...
Oh. Yeah, there we go, Muddy. There we go.
Oops. It's why you love Muddy.
Because Muddy only wins when John manages him.
Come on, Muddy.
And let's face it.
How about you not use Colin M in the middle of a match?
I didn't mean to use it. The mic broke.
Let's face it. You know, seeing Muddy lose every match isn't that entertaining.
Let's do it one more time, Muddy.
Even joke superstars need a couple.
And Muddy, hey, what do you mean joke superstar hungry? What do you mean joke superstar? Muddy has got about the most potential. He's probably going to win that Road WWE tournament. And Loner, you better watch out because Muddy is coming after you. Muddy Breeze is...
I'm sorry.
Ignore this match, Brooke. Just scrap the recording after this match. We'll just go straight to the second fall and say it was a really close one.
Do you
trust me.
Remember,
John,
how well his brother brother did, how well Maxer.
No, you just need to remember.
I live!
Muddy is not related to that ugly superstar. Like, no. Maybe if he put on a little bit of makeup and maybe put a little work towards his image, then Muddy Breeze, that gorgeous individual, would actually relate himself to that. No.
We had kids, though.
That is not the point.
I want to see health.
Guys, I want you to name one person in this arena that is more gorgeous than Muddy right now.
Solberg.
Okay, time's up. I knew you couldn't name
everyone
anybody.
Except Muddy.
Hey.
I like how I said Solberg before you said time.
You know, if I ever make an article in a magazine, I'm telling you now, Muddy's going to be on the cover of that. Oh, look at him with that classic AFK trick. What a classic superstar.
It's one of them people, though, that I'm sorry, everyone isn't a fan.
It's Pretty Boy, because he's pretty.
Hungry. I'd be pulling a Johnny. Name one time that you're not on Roblox during school. Okay, one time not during that. Okay, what about when I go outside? Other than when you go outside. Okay, when I'm asleep. Other than when you go to sleep. Like, what do you want me to say? What the fuck? That was amazing. Any time except... Wow. Brooke, I... Not cool. Do you mind? Can you not health my client, please? It's obvious that the only way that Jeff Erzo, among all people, could defeat my client is with health. So, Brooke, I'd appreciate if you could unhealth...
Blaming me when there's two other admins here.
You've got
Brooke, can you not?
Can you not, actually, please? Can you not? So, wait, Damon and Newman are in a joint conspiracy?
Yes.
Please.
Wow, I'm really going to have to fire them now because my client is the single most dominant person on the roster right now. I mean, name one superstar that could stop him. I mean, Eddie Lesnar? Attack him.
Oh, no! I thought Muddy had it there for a second.
That was a good one.
Check the log. I swear Muddy got killed.
Muddy, come on, Muddy, just hit that supermodel kick. He's gonna hit that supermodel kick followed by that spinning heel kick. It's over.
Beauty shot, but whatever.
Kids, you said
it's the supermodel kick and the beauty shot. So
the supermodel kick.
He doesn't even need to. These two are equally matched, although Muddy's just not trying. He isn't. He didn't even get any time. It's so early in the morning that he isn't even stretched up. Like, he just woke up, getting his beauty sleep.
Oh my god, kids, no one cares.
Like, you need to be
able
no one gives
on the
up.
Oh!
No!
6 o'clock.
Buddy, run.
Get it, Erza!
Breath.
He obviously got damaged.
Deep breaths, okay. Come on, Muddy, you're gonna pull this back.
Oh!
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 Yay, I don't have spotlight. To talk.
I'm
Salt. Approaching
wait,
the
wait,
ring.
Wait, why doesn't Saltberg get his own individual entrance? I'm staying backstage.
The whole SmackDown and potential SmackDown roster.
Along with like 12 other people.
And Saltberg.
And Saltberg.
Close enough.
This was an outrage. Saltberg is not going out.
Oh crap.
Saltberg refuses.
I refuse to permit. I say that.
The winner of this contest.
Shoving big black balls in my mouth.
Will get the opportunity to fight against.
Bro, that's meant to be a secret.
The cruiserweight champion. Waiting for that to go away. Rudy Balor.
Still waiting for Saltberg to come out to the ring.
Fuck off. Wait, speed all zero. I need to thaw me. Get in the ring real quick.
No.
You'll get time to run.
No, they won't. He's lying to you. Run!
If it's a ladder match, I insta-forfeit. That moment when it ends up actually being...
Ladder match? No, Inferno.
Burn the law!
In that case, then I can already see, like, two people who are automatically
Can we have an inferno for hardcore, please? So many people dying at once. Everyone dies.
Give
hey, hungry.
What?
Give mud. Noob. XXM. Bill. Script. Hunk. Loner. Grumpy. Damon. Little. Z. Mattis. Luke. IIT. The Master. Me. Clean.
Why did you say give all clean? What if you miss someone?
He's dead now.
Brooke. Oh, no, never mind. I got it, actually.
What were you going to say to me?
Raise your cleans. Give IIT clean.
Oh, so you did forget someone.
No, I typed it wrong. Everyone got one.
Did you forget Pretty Boy? Because he's like outside the ring.
TP, Luke, me. Give, oh no, fuck, not Luke. TP, yeah, Light. Give
what
Light.
What about Pretty?
Is Pretty there?
He's like over at the.
Yeah, Pretty's like near the.
Does he have one?
Speed all 16.
He isn't raising his clean.
Maybe he's just.
I just gave him one.
Okay, good.
I just gave him like two.
OGM Gormley.
I'll protect him
Wait,
so nobody goes
we,
after him.
Where are we gonna hide?
No, he's
oh.
there.
Okay. I don't know. Well, I'm not looking to win. If anybody wants to go at me.
I would love to go at you if I was fucking SmackDown.
Grumpy is okay. I think he knows that.
Well, I just made like a really weird gesture. So guys, you gotta think of
a
all the good talent that's in
penis.
Here. A lot of talented superstars.
Saltberg number two. Saltberg
yeah,
number
yeah,
three.
Okay. We got Saltberg in here.
I'm just gonna
be
Saltberg the whole time.
Saltberg Dow Dow.
You got the noob. Saltberg, what about the noob, guys? He's pretty charismatic. You got like a boxing Intercontinental Champion. Got Loner, the Road WWE Champion.
Kayla,
got Grumpy, who could become the Walter Intercontinental Champion.
Alright, I'm viewing Saltberg the whole time.
You got okay. the mighty Clinton Warrior. You got a former three-time Road WWE Champion in the gimp wearing mask. Matt Leather wearing Mattis. I don't fucking know. He looks like the gimp or something.
Cough, Saltberg!
I already said Saltberg. Well, you got Damon. He's really good, and he's gonna be tough to beat.
Oh, cannot be Iceberg.
Iceberg.
I want to be Iceberg.
Why was that not a thing? Iceberg.
I wanted to be Iceberg.
Oh, and you got the most gorgeous man. Like everybody's gonna be so distracted with his good looks. Muddy. Muddy Breeze is probably gonna end up.
Where the fuck is Loner right now?
We'll
I just
you.
Ran back from like.
Is
Loner.
Like,
where
did he
go? Like, run.
Guys.
Oh. So we still got a couple people in here. We still got Matt Havoc, Like a Boss, Muddy, Killer, Noobman, myself. Got Scriptor. Zismes. Oh, Zismes is eliminated. Little 2J's been.
Oh, I just dodged him.
Wait, protect Damon. Protect the Damon.
Fuck you, Brittany.
Oh shit.
Fuck you.
Grumpy, chill.
Oh my god.
He's raging.
Wait.
Grumpy's taking
he's
a
not even dead.
Sandwich.
Yeah, Grumpy's. Grumpy
like
literally.
Full health
like,
that he's cursing
pretty. Like, he went so far away from his mic, he broke his mic that he like, literally
oh
did nothing.
No. Stay away from the loner fever.
that's my talent.
He's got a fever of 69 degrees.
Actually,
wouldn't he be dead?
Yeah.
Muddy, he might have a fever of 69 degrees, but Muddy, on the other hand, whew, that guy's always extremely hot.
He's got a fever of 104.
I feel so homosexual with this manager gimmick. None of this is okay. If I ever look back on these recordings, I'll be like, what the fuck was I doing? Oh! Literally, though, you like... No, Muddy.
Grumpy
is getting
so fired up, and nobody's near him.
Yeah, I know. He's so fired up, and he barely won, and nobody's near him. Like, he's just... He's rowdy.
Rowdy Roddy Piper.
Oh! Stop with the chopping of my apples. I need to save myself.
Stop with
for
the
mighty Clinton God.
Clinton warrior.
Please help.
Alright, you know what, Grumpy? Just stay over here.
Hungry is very old. He was born in 1920 or 1876. He comes from small country in Iran.
He doesn't look at diabetes.
His mother was very, very poor and had to sell beets and chopped apples to afford for his diapers.
John, you should help me help Grumpy.
But you should help Grumpy help me help Scriptor. But you should help Grumpy help me help Scriptor help Muddy.
No, because Scriptor hurt me. Scriptor hurt me. He hurt me down deep.
Newman hurt me when he spanked me, but that was really funny.
Killer. Rex.
I remember that.
He got a running start and everything.
Kill Mad Havoc as well!
Oh my god! Yes. Chill on Mad Havoc!
Oh! Oh! No!
Mad Havoc! But you can't listen!
Did you both die?
Yes!
He tied Mad Havoc!
They tied!
You want to survive against teamers? Well, one question. Are you a heel or a babyface? Because I only team with funny and crazy babyfaces.
Not nasty heels.
Okay, not nasty heels.
Can somebody kill money for me? Just cause, you know.
John, what about tweeners?
I don't team with tweeners either. They need to make up their mind. I remember when I was a young buck. I never was a tweener. I was always a crazy and funny babyface. But now lots of people don't like me. I might win a Slammy Award. I might win a lots of Slammy Awards, actually.
Remember when he did win a Slammy Award last year?
When he predicted winning a Slammy Award? The fuck, Faker?
Do you remember the guy who won a Slammy Award for,
You weren't even here during the Slammy, so don't even try.
It was full of all the guys.
He was here for Hall of Fame, though.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, bitch.
Savage. Hungry.
Why do you just call me salty, fool?
Hungry, can you stop baking other people's savage sandwiches really quick?
I didn't know a savage
Hungry,
sandwich
don't die.
Was the thing that had to be baked.
Don't lose the script door.
Because everybody that's taken it, it must be.
If you're gonna die, kill money.
Yo. Okay, Steve.
If you're gonna die, kill kids.
Okay, no, children, today you're gonna need a highlighter. Does anybody need me to give them a highlighter? Can you just give me a lighter? Because I'm already high as fuck. Fucking me. Me in the middle of careers class. Not even gonna lie.
Says the one who has not touched and drug in his whole life.
Never touched and drug. Says the guy whose hardest drug I have ever taken is an Advil.
Tylenol.
Tylenol. Tylenol was a pretty extreme case. I would never go to that limit. Sometimes I even take two when the headache is severe. I know, I must have it. CM Punk, the hardest drug he has ever taken is a vitamin and a big bunch of lying about his injuries.
Shut the fuck up.
He was so lying, too.
You're so lying. You don't know his fucking life.
You scared me.
Why? Because you know I'm better? Hard look at our WWE World Heavyweight. fuck everything. Hey, that was 2-1. That was a 2-1 match. Now that one may or may not have been a ladder match, but it was still 2-1.
That was a ladder match where I was barely even trying because I knew I was going to lose.
No, I said it might. Really?
Are you serious?
Who did it?
Who?
That wasn't me. That was.
Who was that?
That was either Damon or Newman that fucked up.
God damn it, Newman!
Who did fuck?
The wives are gonna kill me.
Somebody done fucked
Blood
up.
Blood twist. It was me, Austin! It was me all along!
I did it for the wrong.
Wait, I don't want to be named.
Watch out!
Sister Abigail. Sister Abigail.
It's Kid Rito.
Oh, Pretty, no! Does he actually think that I'm good? No! It's him. Oh.
Everyone get him.
Oh!
Wrecked.
Come here, Scrib, you little bitch.
Yeah, Scriptor has been going after you, like, the whole time.
Yeah, I know. No, fuck you.
I've been watching you.
Come here, Scriptor. Not about to let you fucking live anymore, bitch.
Can someone kill Muddy for
Loner's me? Loner's helping you.
Yeah, I know.
Bay.
Hungry, go after Muddy. He's going for you.
I know he's going for me.
No, forget.
Hey,
oh,
ally.
My God.
Brooke, do you mind if I F you or me?
I'm recording the match.
I know, but I'm in the match.
I'm recording Hungry. I've been recording Hungry.
Hungry.
Fucking Scriptor, that's what you get.
Hungry. Row wrestling role plays be like walks,
kicks,
jumps.
Kid, you're Oscar now, yeah?
No, I'm Kid's Rito.
Hashtag kill money. Hashtag
hey, no, hey, whoa,
hey,
whoa.
Sir, I will kill you.
I will kill you in the process. Sex. You may not touch my client. He is of a high descent. Ids is in? Yeah. Really? It took you that long to realize that I was in the whole time? Hungry, I'm going to need you to not touch my my purebred. Apparently he's
purebred.
A dog now. Apparently he's a dog now. He has a very high pedigree. A very high pedigree.
Oh my God.
Once again, I think he's a dog, actually.
He comes from a long
Hashtag
line of golden retrievers.
Ass.
Dude, hungry after me. 1v1 him. Aw, noob. Noob, you're mean.
Buddy comes
yeah,
from
come
a long
on, buddy.
Line
I know you can
of,
do it.
Chihuahuas.
Buddy versus Hungry, 1v1.
Pure Chihuahua blood.
And
take
then
him out.
Buddy's just gonna be like AFK.
Kids, don't be that guy. John, do you wanna fight?
Hey, don't touch my client. Don't touch it. Client. Hungry, let's 1v1. Hungry, let's 1v1.
Don't touching my client.
Hungry, 1v1. Can you make sure John doesn't get in the- Oh! Oh, it's on!
Loner says okay.
Mate!
Just go ahead and mow.
Loner is literally doing the absolute opposite of what you told him to do. Hey, do we really want to do this? Alright.
Yeah.
Oh! Holy! Oh! Oh!
Finish him! Please finish.
Oh yeah, but Damon got me.
Come on, Muddy! What are you doing? I'm actually, even though jokingly, I'm trying to help you in this match, and you're doing none of it. Let me 1v1 at least.
Watch him want to 1v1 me when I'm at like.
Yeah, I know. Muddy is that guy that would want a 1v1 Hungry when he has like 10 health. Like, dude, that's a fair 1v1. I don't know what you're talking
he's
about.
He's having Nunavut.
What? He's having Nunavut. What?
You know what, I should just ask Loner for a fare so we can get healed.
Everybody has to agree to a fare.
Fuck. Okay, kill Muddy, then we do a fare.
No, Muddy, okay, honestly, you know this to be true. There's a few other people, but particularly Muddy is that guy that will attack you before the bell, deal you down, he'll do about 80 damage, and then like claim that it's an admin abusing trash fed if you heal him. Like
he attacked the noob. He attacked the noob.
He
fucking die.
Let him 1v1 somebody. Wow.
Noob.
The only man that could even compete with the gorgeousness of Muddy is the noob. So I don't know why he didn't do that. Like why are they not the gorgeous fellas together, you know? the gorgeous fellas.
Why aren't they?
Noob
the
man could be like Sheamus. Sheamus is actually like so cute.
They could be Steve Austin and Brian Pillman.
All I heard is
Sheamus.
Oh my God! Why?
Except
why can't Stone Cold? Why can't he be stunning Steve Austin?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
He'll be stunning Steve Austin. Muddy will be Muddy Breeze, and they'll be like the gorgeous fellas.
Boy.
No, I want to see Sheamus. I want to see Sheamus and Tyler Breeze team up for that absolutely terrible name, the gorgeous fellas, because you know that would happen. To quote Adam from What Culture, we need to make sure Triple H does not get the World Heavyweight Championship, and you know that WWE would pit the title on him. You know it will happen.
Kid? Yo! What? Dave!
When are you going to upload Friday?
Oh my god, is he actually going to go for Muddy? He's actually going to go for Muddy.
No! That's it, I'm
dropping it. He's actually going to go for Muddy.
That's it, I'm dropping
it. Get the white theme again.
I got you. If he tries to jump over you, I'll be like, Wachaw, just harpoon him.
Damon Wow.
Wachaw and harpoon him. Make that a shirt. Make that a shirt.
Yeah, I'll be like, wabam.
You know, Muddy, you know, it's probably good that Muddy's going to get eliminated from this match because they have to team him to do it because he's so strong. And on top of that, he would probably beat, like, Rudy, like, so easy. Like, Muddy is just too good.
Fair.
Y'all got to say fair.
Fair.
Pretty said it. Noob said it.
Loner hasn't said it.
Say fair.
Hasn't said it either.
Fared.
Woo!
Yeah, okay. Yeah, Loner said it.
Loner said it anyway.
Damon needs to make... Okay, just a tip. Damon just did it, but I mean, a lot of people have done it before. You need to make sure that you watch everybody before.
Saltberg needs to fight.
Want to do FCA, no teaming? Pretty. You're good, but there's Hungry Damon, Noobman, and Loner. Okay, maybe. Okay.
Why would you not want a team?
That's really not a good idea.
I'd just be the one guy in the team who sits back, does nothing, and says, oh, I didn't know what was going on.
Or as I like to call it, the Invictus Diddy.
Yup.
Sits back and does nothing, but nobody ever questions why. That triple threat was so stupid. Why?
That was the funniest shit.
I think honestly, like, no offense to Eddie, but I can see why he lost in that circumstance. Why were they not even focused on Invictus one bit? He didn't even win anyway, but he took the lead.
They probably went into the match thinking how everybody else in that arena thought. Diddy sucks. You don't have to worry about Diddy. He fucking sucks.
Oh, shit.
Turns out Diddy's smart. He's just still not really good.
He was probably the smartest in the match, because you have Eddie and Brock going at it again and again. Yeah, they're teaming up on Brock the whole time through, and the one time that they choose not to team together is the one time that Brock pulls off the win.
2v2, except there's 5 people left.
Hungry, can you just be that guy? Oh, no. Noob. Hides.
Switzerland.
I'm neutral.
I'm going to say what I said about that match, and I bet it actually happened with Silent Toe, is that, like, it was supposed to be a 15-minute Iron Man match, but then his mom probably called him, and then he had to, say, okay, next call wins.
Did you hear why Droid is resigned from RWU?
Because I didn't hear why.
Hello everyone, welcome to RWU Commentary. We're going to talk about RWU for 20 minutes.
Well, yeah, but if you would fight, guys.
You shut
fighting?
The fuck
what
up.
Is this fighting you speak of?
Okay, when it comes down to this and there's no fighting, we won't fight, just do a stipulation like ring only, please.
Hashtag pull an XEW.
Damon does the flip. One death per 60 seconds.
What?
Just do your 1v1s.
Just kill someone! They're all standing there!
Who do I go for? I don't even fucking know.
Someone's gotta die in the next...
I almost feel like I wanna go for...
Where kids kills random.
Oh yeah, I'll probably just kill random. Or FF random until somebody gets randomly eliminated. Oh!
Oh!
Whoa!
Damon!
I thought Damon was about to go out
the pool. It is ring only, isn't it?
Okay,
so Damon's gonna fucking...
I didn't say ring only. I thought for a minute Damon was gonna go protect Pretty just to get the kill himself.
He's got to kill someone.
Kill
yeah,
Pretty's
dead.
He's the lowest.
Yeah, he's the lowest, but the obvious person in this circumstance that's actually gonna fight is Hungry.
Yeah, all alone. Really?
Again?
Why?
Yeah, that was definitely somebody on purpose.
Got it.
Ring only. if someone doesn't die in 60 seconds...
3, 2, 1.
I will FF random and kill the person who gets picked.
How about you FF the people in the ring and then un-FF random? No? No, okay.
That makes sense, but...
No, but kids
won't. Holy shit! Damon, just fucking kill him!
Yeah, this is FCA. I would have, no offense to Pretty, I probably would have taken the shot because the match, you didn't know, nobody knew what was going to happen if 60 seconds ran out. Damon versus Noob? Of course you want that match to happen.
Not it.
Pretty's it.
Ha! Pretty.
Pretty and Loner. Pretty and Loner were the last ones.
Oh my god.
No, it's just Pretty. Pretty still hasn't said
FFA,
anything.
Just go FFA! So yes, this is obviously free for all as they both charge towards Loner.
I'ma just be that one guy. Damon, I will take you out.
Hungry, I'd just take somebody right now. You got 10 seconds to do it.
Yeah! And Damon! Dude, look at Damon!
Ring
this
only
is Damon in the process. So, kids.
There's no heals.
Can no one interrupt me this time? Kids.
What?
When is SmackDown getting uploaded?
Don't know. Alright, here we go. There's no heals. Fucking just... What the fuck? This isn't a kill equals heal. If y'all want a fair, you all can fair.
You're nasty. Heal. Wink. Right, now. We need to do a 2v2, just saying.
Somebody should find here.
Do a 2v2.
Got it.
Hungry, I'd just rush somebody.
Rush.
Then again. Damon. I'd honestly team with Loner in this circumstance because let's face it, Damon and Newman are just gonna work together. And you're not gonna get very much out of trying to take him.
Well, Hungry did, like, a lot of damage on his own.
Alright,
Kids took out you and half of Muddy on his own.
Who half and half of Muddy? No, I took out Muddy and I took half of Madness. I'll be right back.
You took out Muddy? Kids is the sadist. Look at Loner and Damon.
Oh!
Oh!
Hi, Damon!
Loner!
Oh!
Whoa!
Loner!
Saltberg! Oh, Christ.
Woo! Green wins!
You got your theme?
Oh my god, what do you want to know?
Your winner and new cruiserweight number one contender. Can someone else turn it on, Brooke?
What am I turning on?
Taunts.
Alright, hang on. Really?
Oh my god.
Again?
Wait.
Who is hitting that?
I pressed taunts at the same time that came on.
Wow. Fucking